new shared a room with Venezuela here in El Salvador. And that room is going to be celebrating tonight as both of them advanced into the top 20. Peru hasn't won Miss Universe since 1957, but Camila hopes to change that tonight.